All right. Why you took the cap off?
Because I had to put oil in it. It's kicking.
Well, that don't mean you need oil. That might mean that your valves need to be checked or something. Yo, you should be good on oil. It's not leaking out.
He's wheeling too long. There's no oil going to the top end. Like on these 400s, when you're wheeling, all the oil goes back here and there's none going to the top
end. Well, we gotta go, bro. This spot's not good.
I know.
We gotta go now.
Yo, Danny, shall we unravel that and put it on your quads or not? Or no? My quad breaks that first.
What, your bike don't run?
No, I'm saying if it blows up, I got a strap on the front that we can hook to the back of his, so we'll be good.
My truck not far either.
Huh?
My truck not far either.
Where's it at?
It's at my story.
Where's that at? I don't know
not
where.
Not far, bro. Come on, we gotta go flush them. They're gonna leave us.
Yeah, let's go.
Get to the front and stop them niggas, bro. I got two out of town. niggas with me, and they don't know where they're going, and I'm wheeling myself with them. And I'm trying to get back with the pace. Yes, they ride and they bike. Yes, they good. Like, they just follow with me to get back with them. I'm down the street from the Amtrak station. Yeah, I am. Huh? Yeah, tell them niggas stop, please. Like, which way y'all just went? Y'all went around the Amtrak station? And like, go down 20th and meet y'all on Market. I'm coming up Market Street right now. Niggas is fucking speeding. Oh shit, I'm about to get fucking smacked. Oh my fucking god, I'm right here behind y'all. I was about to get smacked. I'm right here, I'm right here, I'm right here.
Oh,